Now, gathered from the web pages of Assist's news service, here is your Religion and Ethics Minute with Dennis Daly.
Many church-affiliated groups have been rushing to help in Haiti. Among the first to organize a full-scale relief effort was the Billy Graham Rapid Response Team. Its crisis-trained chaplains went to help out, many arriving less than 24 hours after the quake. The Billy Graham Rapid Response Team has deployed in coordination with Samaritan's Purse, the international relief organization headed by Franklin Graham, who's also president of the Billy Graham Evangelistic Association. Together, the two groups will try to meet the physical, emotional, and spiritual needs of Haiti. I'm Dennis Daly.
For more on the world of religion, check out assistnews.net and join us weekdays for your Religion and Ethics Minute here on YouTube.